Norveška država ljudima sa posebnim potrebama posvećuje veliku pažnju. U Trondheimu oni, pored ostalog, imaju svoj ribolovački klub, čiji članovi redovno pecaju na Nidevi i okolnim vodama, a povremeno organizuju i takmičenja, poput ovog, kom je prisustvovala i naša ekipa. Po kišovitom vremenu, duž uređenih i lako pristupačnih obala, rasporedilo se 30 ribolovaca, koji su mahom varali čarili, dok je nekolicina iz čamaca bacala i strimere. Losas i pastranka se na svim norveškim rekama smeju pecati i na glistu, dok je upotreba kedera i drugih prirodnih mamaca strogo zabranjena. Ali, bez obzira na to na šta se lovi, atlantskog lososa je teško uhvatiti, pogotovo kada je duže vreme u reci. Ponašanje ove ribe tada je potpuno nepredvidivo, pa je za svaki ulov potrebna i velika doza sreće. Nidelva izvire iz najvećeg jezera u pokrajini Južni Trøndelag. Početci sportskog ribolova na njoj sežu u 1820. godinu, kada su ovdašnjim farmerima u goste došli engleski mušičari. Sada donjim tokom reke gazduje Trondheimska ribolovačka organizacija, osnovana 1947.
The river is around 8 kilometers from this place and down to the sea. And Nidava is it's running through Trondheim Centrum, so you can see it. It's a very popular area where people are walking and barbecue and all that stuff. In Nidava we have 13 parts and that we order around, and it's between them you also have private parts where you also can get the license to fish, but then you have to talk to the owner. The salmon season is starting in the 1st of June, and it will appear to around the end of August. It depends on which area you are fishing in. You are allowed to take 3 salmon each day. So if you are fishing all season, then you can catch 3 each day from 12 to the 2 o'clock 12 the day after. On this area, where we can see now behind me, we have the fishing every second day. It depends on which side you are fishing on. So now today we are fishing on this side, and tomorrow at 12 o'clock they are starting fishing on the other side behind me. And then they can be fishing on to the 12 the day after that again. And so it changed all the time, all season. The biggest salmon who have been caught here in Nidava was around 32.5 kilos, but that's some years ago. But usually we are having one salmon each year around 20 kilos. This year it's laying around 16.5 kilos, the biggest.
Tobbe.